doing!
Yeah, because you didn't write any instructions.
And what you did write is spelt wrong. Dodj Or Daar? Sounds like an alien choosing a baby name.
Let's just pack it away.
No! You can't stop! Once you start Dodj Or Daar!
It has to be finished.
Okay, so the rules are pretty simple. You roll the dice, then take a dare card. If you do the dare, then you move forward that many spaces. If you don't, then you have to take a dodge card and move half the spaces.
Okay, and how do you win?
You don't win, you survive.
Okay, but how do you actually win?
Oh, you have to roll an exact number to land on the last square. Dad, you're up.
I feel sorry for whoever's got to do this one. Officer, please! I need to report a theft!
Yes, finally! What did the thief look like?
Well, he was wearing a monocle.
Uh-huh. Okay. Anything else?
Yes, he had a big furry mustache.
Uh-huh, big furry mustache. Okay, any other distinguishing features?
Yes, he was dressed as a yodeler. Aren't you gonna write that down?
Just testing something. And what did that man steal?
A kiss.
You actually did it?
Oh, yeah, that's how it always starts, with the laughing and the dares, and then later, the horror and fear.
I go. Order a prank pizza.
Uh-huh. And what's the address?
420 Grove Street. Oh, and could you add some turkey gizzards?
As well as the ice cream, pig's foot, and oysters?
Yes, it's an old family recipe invented by my grandfather, old Joe Windy Pants.
Oh, man, I wish I could be there to see that pizza arrive.
Okay, 420 Grove Street. Here we go. Pizza guy.
What are you talking about? I sell pizzas. Why would I buy one?
Well, someone's gotta pay for this.
I'm not paying for something I didn't order.
What am I supposed to do with this now?
Give it to me! I'll show you!
I think all these jobs are messing with my head.
I'm now wearing everything in the house.
Okay, can someone move me forward?
I made my piece on the...
So that's six spaces, putting you ahead of Gumball, Darwin, Dad, and me. Although, of course, technically this card says everything in the house.
I am wearing everything, even Dad's fat camp girdle.
Everything, Anais, not just clothes. The couch is a thing. Are you wearing that?
What?
No arguing, young lady. You need to learn to be a good loser. Now take your dodge. The floor is now red hot lava.
It's starting!
We have to finish the game quickly before it gets a hold of us and destroys us all!
Dude, keep it together!
Get a grip on yourself! You're underreacting!
Thanks, man! I needed that! I got a bit calm for a second, but now I realize how serious this is!
There! Run past a dog wearing a suit of ham!
That doesn't sound too bad.
Really? Don't you remember when I got that one? The worst part is it took 4 weeks to stitch that suit and it was gone in under a minute.
You're right. I'll take a dodge.
Your left arm must do what the player to your right arm does and vice versa. What does that mean?
Means I can do this.
Hey! Hey!
Ow.
Dare, take a dodge. Oh, man. CSD.
What's CSD?
Compulsive singing disorder. It means that I could sing at any time.